Alexander the Great remarked that the peoples of Asia were slaves because they had not learned to pronounce the word no. Let that not be the epitaph of the English-speaking people.
Yeah, let that not be the epitaph of the English-speaking people. Just say no. Just say no to Sharia law. Just say no to Islamists. Just say no to Islamo-fascism. Just say no to Barack Hussein Obama's attempts to destroy freedom of speech in the United States of America. Just say no.